Good on you, eh? Good on you. It is so wonderful to see so many young people involved in the marathon. Thank you. Aid stations are located for you with water outside the Rotorua Museum. No iPods. I know I've seen some in already. There are no iPods or listening devices to be worn at any stage. That is purely a safety thing. The road users assume that all roads are open at all times. Really important, especially for kids. Traffic hazard. You must show courtesy to all others at all times, allowing others to walk. So please, in the spirit of the event, abide by the walking criteria. Now, the course about, see the man on the four-wheel bike down there with the mobile vest on. You'll be turning left at that stage and going past the Rotorua Museum, through past the tracks and exit onto the marathon course. You'll follow the marathon course back to here, where you will complete another lap if you are doing the quarter marathon. Right, so plenty of marshals and passes around the roundabout. If you go for the quarter marathon, it's around the roundabout and now on the course for the second time. Finish line, of course, is under the finish gantry. Timing of today's calculation is calculated on first across the line basis. It's really important for me to mention again that your numbers must be on the front of what you're running in. Microphone, please. Over to Ngāti Rangawewehi Māori Group.